Alright, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have been a developer for over 20 years. I focus on DevOps and security in the cloud. Today I'll demo enable Fargate container log. Use Postman to call the container's API to generate the log, and then search the log in AWS CloudWatch. After finish the video, you're able to select the container log driver based on the requirement. Enable AWS logs driver in the container. Search log item in CloudWatch. The video read to Markdown and exercise files are in my GitLab. The links are below. In the video, we'll cover AWS ECS Fargate log driver types and two hands-on demos. Run a Fargate task and check log. Search AWS ECS Fargate log in CloudWatch. Let's start. First topic is AWS ECS Fargate log driver types. There are three log driver types in container definition UI. AWS logs, Splunk, AWS Firelands. First log driver is AWS logs. I'll use the driver in my demo. The driver is used for one microservice, which has one log output and runs in one container. The AWS logs driver can send a log stream to an existing log group or create a new log group in CloudWatch and send the log to the group. The screenshot is for log driver selection in the container definition page. If auto-config CloudWatch logs is selected, the AWS logs driver will be used. Alternatively, you can manually specify log driver and config options. There is an example. /ECS/SpringBootDemoTask log group will be created. The region is US-East-1 is the region value, and the prefix is ECS. Second log driver is Splunk. The Splunk log driver can send you container logs to Enterprise Splunk Log Collector or Splunk Cloud. For more information, see the Splunk logging driver on the Docker website. Third log driver is AWS Firelands. Firelands is used to multiple logs and multiple destinations. Let me share the detail. Firelands is a log router. The router can handle apps has multiple logs or multiple apps in one container. Firelands gives you a simplified interface to filter logs, add useful metadata, and send a log to the destinations. Destinations means stream logs directly to Amazon CloudWatch, Amazon Elasticsearch Service, Amazon S3, etc. Firelands can work with FluentD and FluentBit, so you can use one of many plugins. The next topic is run a Fargate task and check log. My hands-on demo has three parts. First, run SpringBoot demo task. Second, run Postman collection to access SpringBoot demo APIs. Third, check log in task UI. Let me open AWS web page and then do them one by one. Login as root user. Input the password and sign in. Search ECS. Click Elasticsearch Container Service. The first step, I will create a SpringBoot demo task definition. By the way, you can follow my video, how to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate to create a demo Fargate cluster. Also, the video has more detail for creating running a task in Fargate cluster. Go to task definition, click create a new task definition, select Fargate, go next step. Task name is SpringBoot demo task. Task role use default one. Operating system family is Linux. Task memory and task CPU use the small size. Add container. Container name is SpringBoot demo. Image use Lian Duan select SpringBoot demo tag V10. The image is a SpringBoot based microservice. The microservice has RESTful APIs, which can add, delete, list the user's first and last name in memory. The port mappings is 9999. Protocol is TCP. Move down to the log configuration. I use auto-config CloudWatch logs. The driver is AWS logs. Log group is ECS SpringbootDemoTask. The region is US EC2. Prefix ECS. Why the region is US EC2? Because I select my logon region is Ohio. So the region is US East 2. Add a container and then create the definition. The task definition is create. I will create a task based on the task definition. View task definition. And then click clusters navigation menu. Select demo Fargate cluster. Click button run new task. Launch type is Fargate. Operating system family select Linux. Task definition use SpringBoot demo task. Customer VPC use default one. Subnet select US East 2A. Add a security group allow port 9999 to access. Save. Run task. Current status is provisioning. Until latest status equal to running, we can move to next step. Status running. Open a task detail. Call by public IP. The second step is run a Postman collection to call the SpringBoot demo task API. Postman collection file download link is below. Open Postman. You may need to input my collection. After input, select SpringBoot demo API's collection. Go down to the edit menu. Change the current value to the task public IP. The collection has three APIs. Get all users API, add user API, and delete user API. Get users and add user API should be work. In delete, a user API should be failed because I put incorrect random user GUID. Select run collection menu. We want to run the three APIs 100 times. So change the value to 100. Click Orange button, run SpringBoot demo APIs. API requests in progress. 100 time requests are done. The third step, check the log in task UI. Switch back to the AWS web page. In task UI, go to logs tab. You'll see the container log is generated and sent to the AWS. If we want to do more log analysis, CloudWatch is a good place to go. Next topic, how to search AWS ECS Fargate log in CloudWatch. In services area, search CloudWatch. Select CloudWatch. In logs navigation menu, select log insights. Let's try the default one. Before running the query, we have to select log group, which is created by log configuration. Select ECS, select SpringBoot demo task. Change limited to 200 and run query. You'll see the result items rendered below. In Postman testing, all deleted user APIs are filled. How to count how many filled in the file minutes? In left side, select queries. They're a good example. Expand the number of exceptions logs every file minutes. Select apply. Run the query. Close the right side menu. You'll see the chart. In last 5 minutes, 44 APIs are filled. I'm switch back to my Markdown file. There are two useful documents. The document using the AWS log driver has more log driver configuration options. And if you want to see complex filter, there's a resource document analyzing log data with CloudWatch logs insights. The latest item, AWS resource cleanup to save your money. In the simple word, delete running task. All topics are completed. Today we learned how to enable and search AWS ECS Fargate log in CloudWatch. Thank you and see you in the next video.